So, coming up next, we are now going to get into some stuff that everybody in this room that loves Montrose is going to know. Because we're about to dig into the very, very first album, simply called Montrose, from 1973. The music was real, kick ass. And that first album is a landmark record. We all know it and love it. And right now we got some guys coming out to do the opening track from the first Montrose album. You guys know what the opening track is, right? So, Keith is going to come out here to sing it for you. Sean McNabb on bass, everybody. Matt Starr on the drums, everybody. And on guitar, my dear old friend, you know him from Whitesnake and Dio. How did the four of us have met somewhere before?
In a place that